Hey guys, Corey here, getting ready to start another issue, another episode of Carpet Time here. I'm doing three rooms and a master closet. The carpet is it's very light colored, not quite white, but very light. But luckily it's not terribly dirty, so shouldn't be an issue. I turn the camera around and we will take a look at what I'm getting ready to do here. Alright, here in the master bedroom. The only real issue is you can tell where the bed was at here. It's pristine there. And the walk areas are over here and over there. And really, this is about as bad as it gets right there. So, shouldn't be any concern here whether or not it'll come clean. Two more rooms here. It's this one. Got a little something there. I don't know exactly what that is, but it looks organic, so it shouldn't be a problem. Showing some wear here and a few dots and spots. Don't see any of that being an issue. And a little section of hall here. And then one more room. And I'm going to do the large room first and then spray the two smaller rooms here. Do them together. And there's nothing back there. All right, I'm starting the master bedroom. I'll take up the video here in a minute. All right, this all turned out really well. I'm not gonna footprint it all up or anything because it really fluffed up nicely. Now, getting ready to pre-treat all of this. And this has been pre-treated before the pre-treatment because whatever it is, I'm not exactly sure, but it's definitely organic, so the longer ahead of time you treat it with peroxide before you clean it, the better chance it has of bleaching it out, because you're not going to clean it out. You've got to bleach it out if you can. So, we got some, I don't know what that is, crayon or something. I'm just noticing that. That should come out just fine. So I'm going to treat both of these at the same time and then clean them back to back. Treated a few areas already before the pre-treatment. All right, well now I'm gonna go spray all this and start to clean over here. I'll show some of the cleaning when I get started. little bit left to do. I'm going to try to get this spot out. Looks like it's going to take maybe some peroxide to get that out. Over here, it's been treated. The blue is trying to go away as is. So over there, you'll notice it's like a wad of hair. The room had been pretty vacuumed just fine, but the machine can find hair and wad it up into little balls and throw it. So when I get done, you're hair free, because it'll wad anything up and make it into a ball and you vacuum it up. All right, I'm gonna finish this out and show the rest of this room after I'm done. All right, we're gonna look around here a little bit. That's where all the blue was at. And all that came out just fine. Everything else turned out really well. The only little thing was, couldn't quite get that completely out, but everything else came out just fine. All right, now this room here, and I will be done. So this is coming up next here. All right, all done with this room now. There we go, brighter. I'm gonna go around and close these blinds. I'm here in the very near future. What I'm going to do is I'm going to do a social media, probably on Facebook, a three room and a hall or closet free cleaning. And in order to win that, what you've got to do is you've got to share and comment and like the video and screenshot where you've shared it and send it to my inbox. And I'll pick a winner at the end of however long, probably maybe a 2 week long thing, shooting for about 10,000 views on the video. All right, I appreciate you watching the video. If you have questions, if you leave my service and live in a local area, you're welcome to call or text. The number is 512-350-1129. It's Corey Thibodeau with CarpalMuscle.com in Austin, Texas, serving about an hour in every direction around the city. Thanks for watching. God bless.